Welcome to Light Minis of Hamilton, part of the Finsbury Food Group organisation and the second biggest cake manufacturer in the entire UK. And I'm very privileged to be the site lead here, taking the site forward.
Light Minis of Hamilton and Johnson's Food Services are both well-established business with strong brands in the local area. We have a huge amount of career potential in both of our businesses. Temporary workers join us as workers, they can move to permanent employees and they can work their way up through operations, technical, quality, many different avenues within the business.
There's opportunity for people that want to succeed in this place, especially from a development point of view. It's one thing that attracted me when I first started here was the opportunities. We'll identify talent within the agency pool and we'll put a development programme in place with the view that they'll move into full-time roles.
I have started with staff line for Finsbury, and after a few months I have got full time here. It's a great experience. I like to work with people here because some of them are Scottish, some of them are from other countries, and also to be near to the Scottish and their way to speak, to their accent and slang.
This is a good place to work. And you make comparison with other places you've worked, and you see a difference. Yeah, it's lovely. The managers, the supervisors, the staff, very cooperative and good. And I decided that I have to stay here. It is always wonderful when you speak to people and they respond to you in a satisfactory way. Very beautiful.
It's our job to make sure that the experience for the candidates and the temporary workers is smooth, and our staff line team are keen to make sure we get the right workers in here so that they can get a permanent job, because there is a future for them in this site, not just as an operator, but they can work through the ranks of this business. It's a really fun working environment, and you're working in some of the biggest brands that you'll see out there. Some of the cakes that you'll see in your high street stores and in your supermarkets, you would never have known they've come from Scotland, Hamilton and East Kilbride, and we are proud to be recruiting the future permanent workforce for this site as well.